All right, so this is the 2010 Explorer Sport Track. It's got 43,000 miles, and I did a fuel system service on it with Valvoline. And I'm gonna see how bad it is because it was smoking even while I was doing it. So. Well, that escalated quickly. All right. So apparently it snowed. Good God. And it's still coming. Good God. And it's still going. Wow. That is the worst I've ever seen. And, yeah, so that's pretty much it.